Instructions on how to drive on a roundabout are provided in this video. This film is created to educate the station community and especially drivers that have little or no experience with driving on a roundabout.
Good day, I'm Officer Patrick, and welcome to the introductory video of the newly constructed roundabout on St. Eustatius.
What is a roundabout? Roundabouts are intersections wherein traffic moves counterclockwise around the central island, which can include road signs that help direct vehicles. Common signs are yield signs that face entering traffic. Roundabout keeps speeds low, move all traffic in the same direction, and eliminate dangerous left turns. As you approach a roundabout, you should always slow down. The driver of a vehicle should yield to any vehicles or cyclists that are already using the roundabout. This means you'll have to find a gap in traffic where it is safe to enter. As you approach your desired exit, use your turn signals to let others behind you know where you are headed. If you are unsure how to drive in a two-lane roundabout, the most important thing to remember is that you have to select your lane based on the location of your intended exit. If you're planning to turn right or exit directly across from where you enter, you should stay in the right-hand lane. On the other hand, the left-hand lane is normally reserved for those who plan to go straight or exit to the left. If you're in the left-hand lane, remember to pay attention to any vehicles on your right. The roundabout is also designed with a truck apron, a raised section of concrete around the central island that acts as an extra lane for large vehicles and vehicles with trailers. The back wheels of the oversized vehicle can ride up on the truck apron, so it may easily complete the turn, while the raised portion of concrete discourages use by smaller vehicles. Drivers are required to yield the right of way to semi-trucks or those spanning 40 feet or longer in a roundabout.
This information has been brought to you by the public entity of St. Eustatius.